So the first thing we've got to do is light the Bunsen burner. And the reason we do this is to keep the air around it sterile and prevent it from contaminating the sample. So we take this, which is known as an Eppendorf tube, full of water. Next, we're going to put into it a bit of David Cameron's back garden. Then we've got to spin it down to make sure it's properly mixed on one of the vortex. So now we've got a suspension of the soil, but there's billions of bacteria in there, far too many for us to analyze. So we have to dilute it. So I take my pipette and I take just a small quantity of the soil and water. And I add this to more water. So hopefully, now we've got only a manageable amount of bacteria in here. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a small amount. We're going to put that on the plate. And we're going to spread it around. So in order to do that, we use glass spreaders. But in order to make sure that it's not contaminated, we have to flame it with ethanol first to make sure there's no bacteria in there that might confuse us. So the last thing we've got left to do is pop it in the incubator at 30 degrees and leave it for 3 days so that the bacteria can grow up. And in 3 days, we're going to come and check on it. In the next video, we'll have a look and see how the bacteria is growing.